Yo, yo, happy Saturday! I cannot play Borderlands today because Sally is streaming. And we found out that we can stream together, but I cannot play multiplayer at the same time you're streaming. That's just too much to ask. So. We finished up Mass Effect. I kind of want to finish up Final Fantasy. I got a couple new games to play. And I got to kind of finish up the ones we're already playing before we start them. We started Bugsnax last night. And hold on, let me turn this down. Alright, and I should go to that screen. We started Bugsnax last night, and it is a weird game. It's also weirdly addicting. I've been playing it all morning. It's kind of fun. Trying to figure out how to catch these things, man. It's a neat little game. It's funny because catching some of these things were hard, right? And you can tell it's definitely like a game for kids. So, like, I had a kid in the stream, and just the way his brain works, he figured out immediately how to catch some of these things. So I'm like, oh, well, alright, well, I guess I just suck. My brain just doesn't think like that. Like, throw chocolate on it. Is that a Bugsnax card? It is a Bugsnax card. Oh, jeez. All right.
Really? You will? In that case,
huh? I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
We got a boss fight right off the get-go.
And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
You better.
All first two right.
Really? Second one. Is this the first I've heard of it?
Because it was a classified off, princess.
I don't think that counts then.
Let's do this. That's that.
Easy peasy, man.
Good old what's his face. Only me now. I hate doing cleanup, but I'm too good at it.
Wow, be careful.
Gotta give it my all.
Professional.
Damn, man. Come on, come on. Game over. Alright guys, I'll be right back. The dog's barking at something. All right. Alright, we're back. The dog was, of course, barking at nothing.
Alright. Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see...
I don't think that counts then.
Alright, enough. Hey! Little help in your guys? Shit.
Easy peasy. Alright.
Good old what's his face? Nothing new. I'm damn good at it!
Cloud, be careful!
Let's dance, asshole! Really?
It's actually a little tougher than I remember.
Feeling good.
try me.
There's more where that came from.
That'll do.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
A hit! Special delivery.
Whatever. Time to get zero.
Okay.
Here we go.
Gotta give it my all.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man.
Okay, bring it. I'm coming for ya. Heads up. Let's go.
There we go. I needed that build up.
Let's try that again. Where did that came from? Mother. Steady. Floppy. Anytime now.
Nothing personal.
Easy peasy.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up over here.
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
They saved me.
Come on. I'll go first.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup? I can't get to her!
some kind of magic trick.
Run!
Hey!
Stop her!
Over there!
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Wait! Give me a moment!
The words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel
sky. They
did
so good on this freaking game.
But I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
Except for the helicopter in the background. Well, maybe they're just hovering. Looks like they're frozen in place, though.
This time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Take it how you want.
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station.
What do we have on her? She needs an MP up. What do you got for your commands? Prayer chakra? Okay, let's give her, Oh, we don't have another steadfast block, huh? Let's give her Barrett's. Healing. Okay, she's good.
Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. Someone looks like they're in their element.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Dunzo.
So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. Stations there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
Got him.
We've poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now,
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Oh, nice to see you. Wait!
Gosh, this is such a vibe under city.
Huh?
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up! Let's go.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me or you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
All the fatty flavor and calories you need to get you through the day.
People say it's like an explosion of flavor.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
It's a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. Enough!
Go on! That's it!
That's that. Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
Hmm. You better watch out, Cloud. Over here. Work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this Pokeron loops around too, so. Wonder if we can move this.
No more
problems. Must have been a new breed.
How do you feel?
As they wait for the stronger prey. There.
out, the heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Oh man, I'm myself muted again. Here we go. Triple flash.
Oh, this is a tornado.
That's that.
Good night. That wasn't so bad.
Ooh, look at the robot. What exactly did that do? Oh, okay. She's saying that this is their date.
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks. Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out. Think this
means the Sector 5 slums are right there. Guns.
What are they watching?
Hey!
That bridge! It's priceless!
My lights have been on the fridge.
I made it first. I sure hope that
you heard what they said.
According to
what could they
I'm
possibly
standing inside
be
the
gutted
shell of Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of smoke rising
using
from the
rubble. So they don't have to break
while
the
fallen
ceasefire.
Beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, we get a reward
over there.
Or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division,
hey,
isn't it?
Enough of that doom and
excuse
gloom.
Me, ma'am, but
well,
would you mind answering a few questions?
No.
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor?
So
what kind of damage did it suffer in the
again.
Explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished.
The
situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere.
All right, I don't want to sit here and be forced to watch.
Given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
If a war does break out, think you'll enlist? Of course.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
I have to. I'm prepared to fight it. Again.